That's one way we're going to teach letters on Choco and Snowy, but we're also going to teach numbers too. I'll show you a segment about the number 40 as an example.